Turning now to a Safe KC report. That's our commitment to share stories of solution to crime in our communities. Tonight, officers are taking a new approach to connecting to the community they serve and protect. 41 Action News reporter Ariel Rothfield shows us how they hope to save lives one block party at a time.
Universes collided Friday night.
Hi, Captain America.
What's up, my man?
Marvel and DC superheroes uniting, all for one purpose.
Hold it like this. Like just like that.
To unite police and the kids they work to protect.
It's really awesome to see how Kansas City is coming together.
With food and music.
Kind of neat sometimes when you see a kid that's never had cotton candy before and has had it for the first time tonight. And he'll remember that.
There were lots of smiles, but the night came with a secondary purpose.
This event is more than just about basketball or bounce houses. This neighborhood has been riddled with crime. Last year here in Ivanhoe, there were 18 homicides, 5 in a 2-block radius.
We looked at that and we're like, wow, okay, we really need to get in there. We need to connect. We need to understand what's going on. How can we help you?
And help the city become a safer place to live.
I hope they walk away feeling that we are not always there to punish, that they can come to us. We're their friends. We are people too.
Teaching others that first responders,
game time,
aren't on the opposing team. Reporting in Kansas City, Ariel Rothfield, 41 Action News.
Taking it to the streets provided the party's food and bounce houses. The organization teaming up with the Platte County Sheriff's Office and Overland Park Police to recreate this event in those areas. If you or someone you know is working to make Kansas City safer, tell us how. We could share your story. Send us an email at safekc@ksHB.com.